everybody to Carole's Art Room. I'm going to do another flower dip. A double bottom bottle pour on black. I love the last one I did. I just hope this one will turn out as good. So I've got my black. My black Amsterdam. Mixed with my primer, which is a cement primer, very thin, like water. I get it in Canada. I'm not sure what would be the same in the States, cement primer, but it has to be this thin stuff. I know there's lots of primers out there, but this is like water. Seems to work good. It doesn't smell. It's the same as what, very similar to what Fiona uses, I'm pretty sure. Just taking my finger along it just to spread this black paint around. Now I forgot to put my pins in. So I'll just use a couple of these lids just to lift this up to make it easier to lift later. So I've got a small one. And a big one. You can see they're well used. So I'm going to look. Find my torch. Lordy, lordy. Here it is. Break some of these bubbles. Let me just, find the center. Put that one on, and then I'll put this one over top. And I'll make these opposite, so this will go in the dent part. Dry anyway. There, should be good. Okay, I've got some of my Rust-Oleum Pearl White. I have Carmen Red by Amsterdam. And it's approximately 50-50 with the primer. So I'm going to use Carmen Red, and I have a Carmen Red and Medium Magenta. I have Medium Magenta, and I added a bit of Carmen Red to it. So I'm going to use the red and white first on the first bottle. And I forgot to show you the consistency. And when I mixed it, it was ran off the stick and barely even made a puddle, a mound in the cup. Okay, so now I'll put some red. Just hope I have enough of this red. Seem to get a lot of air bubbles. All right, I'll put some more white. I might need to make some more red. I have another color of red I could use. I have a Windsor red. So. This is a nice dark red. Looks like there's more there than there is over there. Oh well. It's probably enough. Mustn't be very level, the side's not getting as much. I'm going to take this off. Okay, so now I got my next bottle. I'm going to put this nice pink down. Some white. Doing the white in between every color. And now I'll do the red. Or I could just leave pink in the middle. I'll do one red and then it's a lot of white. There we go. Some more white. And do more pink. I think this is probably enough. This side's good. This side needs to be tilted a bit. Maybe I can tilt it once I see, when you have the bottle the other position, it puts the stream in between the other ones, which is cool. Take this off now. Let's see if I can. All right. right, so I'm gonna take my skewer. Some pink. That's all I'm gonna do. So the napkin that I'm using is just a paper napkin from a party store. It's usually bigger than this. I cut it down so I don't have as much to grab. And this isn't wet. Sometimes I used to always use wet ones when I did different floetrol and stuff, but this time I'm going to try it dry. Well, I did it dry before and it works. The last two I did are dry. Seems to be okay. I hope this one works okay. I'm just lightly patting it. Everybody's staying safe, staying home. Unless you really need to go out, we all have to stay home. It's not very much fun, but at least if you're painting, you have something you can do and keep you busy. This really helps me. Otherwise, I'd be going up the wall. I don't even like going to the grocery store. We have a grocery store here that we'll put it in our car for us if you order ahead. Problem is, it takes a week. Some are worse than that. Some take 2 weeks to get your order. So I guess I'm lucky, a week's not so bad. So you gotta really plan ahead, that's for sure. And I live in a small community, so that's probably why. Anyway, I think that's good enough. So I'm just gonna take each corner. Trying to get this all up the same. Wow. You should see the napkin. Oh, it's beautiful. awesome. So pretty, look at that. Stick my finger in here. I love it. There. There. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? Lacing. Awesome, awesome. Thanks for coming by for this one. Have a great day, everybody. Please come back to Carol's Art Room, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Hi everybody, here's my dried reverse dip bottom bottle pour. Looks awesome. I love it. Dried really nice and smooth. There you go. Dried results. Have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye.